is held by Nguyen Van Lai with a time of 14 minutes, 4.82 seconds. He established it in Kala in Singapore on June 9, 2015.
During the mid-19th century, match racing for betting purposes became very popular in Great Britain and the USA. Every Olympic Games since 1912 has included men's 5,000 meters. Did you know it wasn't until 1996 that the women's version of the 5,000 meter featured at the Olympic Games, replacing the 3,000? He won the Olympic gold in 1984 and took the world title 3 years later. He was also the first man to cover the distance within 13 minutes.
the last lap of the 5,000 meters men's.
มาชี้นะมีอาการเจ็บไหมไม่มีนะโอเคเยี่ยมเยี่ยมเยี่ยมมากดี
river though, 14 minutes and 34.73 seconds. In second place, from Vietnam, Van Lai Nguyen, with 14 minutes, 32.42 seconds. And the winner of the 5,000 meter men's finals, from Thailand, Kiran Tuttivate, with 14 minutes, 31.15 seconds.